Olumide Akpata, head corporate and commercial practice group, Templars Law Firm, was on Friday sworn in as the 30th president of the Nigerian Bar Association, NBA. He was sworn in by the former NBA president, Paul Usoro, at NBA's virtual annual general meeting. With the swearing-in ceremony, the Paul Usoro-led administration has now come to an end. Olumide Akpata, who was declared the winner of the NBA 2020 presidential election by the association's electoral committee on July the 31st, will now pilot the affairs of the association for the next 2 years. In his inaugural address, Akpata thanked all his supporters and urged all NBA members to have faith in his administration, which he promised would serve the interest of all.